What is the formula for radius? The radius of a circle is the distance from the center of the circle to any point on its circumference. The easiest way to find the radius is by dividing the diameter in half.